Hello guys, welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial we will learn how to generate a static page in YIA. As you can you have seen in my previous tutorial, I have talked about I have we you have seen how to install YIA framework. In this tutorial we will learn the next this is the continuous tutorial. So here we can see how to generate a static page in YII framework. So you can see here is the YIC web app which I have installed and created here my application, and you can see here is the protected folder, and I am accessing here like this web YIC web app. Okay, so this is my web application of YII framework. Okay, so here I will create a new static page like with the name of portfolio and or anything else. So here we can see protected, and here is the view. Open the view folder. Here is the site. Okay, and here is the site. So here we will create a new page. Like here is the about. Okay, so we just copy this content of the page and paste it. Okay, here just we change the name. Okay, I will change it to portfolio. Okay, and copy this one. Okay, and paste it here. Okay, this is the okay. Now just save this page in the folder of pages. Okay, with the name of portfolio. portfolio.php. Okay, and here you can save with the just save it. Okay, now we go to just come back here, and we open layout to call it in navigation menu. So we to call this pages in navigation menu, just open the main.php file of the folder layouts. Okay, just open this main.php, and here we can see this is the main menu where we calling the we can say navigation menu. So here we will call my new pages. Here we will call this include new pages after about. So just just copy this. Okay, and here we will change here we name portfolio. And load the new view of the page which we created there on portfolio. Okay, so now we refresh our web applications. Now refresh. Okay, and here we will get the portfolio option. As you can see, the new pages I have created here, portfolio. Just click on this. We go to the portfolio page. This is the portfolio page, and this one is a static page of portfolio in YIA framework. So basically what we have seen the steps how to generate static pages in YIA framework. So in this way we can generate static page in YIA framework. Thanks for watching video. If you have liked my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks.